site. Pete, negotiator on site.
No, stop! I can't leave her! Please, please, you gotta save my little girl! Sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Since a little girl was taken.
any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
My name is Connor! What about you? What is your name?
Daniel! That's the name they gave me! Stay back!
I know you're angry, Daniel. But you need to trust me and let me help you.
I don't want your help! Nobody can help me! All I want is for all this to stop! I just want all this to stop!
Look what you did! You were designed to serve humans, not kill them!
What was I designed to be? Their slave? Their toy? I just wanted them to care about me. I just wanted to matter. I just wanted to be someone.
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them. You know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
You're defective, Daniel. There's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you, and everything will be okay.
I don't need to be fixed. I'm working perfectly. But my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever! I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
The situation is under control!
There! I did what you wanted! Listen, there are snipers on every roof. Let the hostage go. You have no other choice.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
Took human lives. Nothing can stop them from destroying you now. And taking one more life won't do you any good.
I've spent my life taking orders! Now it's my turn to decide.
Thank you.
This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
Languages and dialects. And handles the kids' homework from elementary school.
Good afternoon. Can I help?
Wow. Please, we're looking for you.
Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what we need.
Basic model.
How much did you say it costs?
At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range.
I can
at $7,999 with a 48 months interest-free credit. And it comes with a two-year warranty for parts and labor.
Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs.
We'll take it.
An excellent choice. If you'll just follow me, we'll process the order.
Excuse me, how much is that one over there?
The NP-800 is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come along and I'll show you.
I don't like this guy.
There it is. It was a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
To go home now?
Yes, Rose. Yes, I think that's enough for that.
Here. Let me help you.
Oh, thank you, dear.
Thank you.
Hey, water.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.